This condition of the TV is due to the wear of the backlight. It is necessary to disassemble the TV and replace the backlight with a new one. First, open the back cover. Now remove speakers and remove tape to release driver boards. Release driver boards gently. And screw the frame. Now remove the frame. Remove the bottom metal frame. Secure the driver boards. If you don't have such vacuum lifters, you can use duct tape and make handles. Look at my old videos. Now remove second frame and all leers. Now remove these plastic holders and lift Luzlier to reach the backlight. Now just replace backlight with new one. If there it's not preset double tape, need to put on all stripes. There it's two markers to put them correctly. Need to be clicked good. Now just assemble back all. All done.